thirsty. Not again! Chris! If only there was some way that I could get a tumbler maybe that was zero VOC, long working times, color fast, scratch resistant, heat resistant, DIY friendly, and made out of epoxy.
Hey, Doc. Wake up. If you like this video, go ahead and crush the like button below.
Also, head over to stonecoatcountertops.com to check out all the epoxy and dyes that we used for these tumblers.